Remarkable weight loss story. A woman who lost 140 pounds has kept it off for years. She says she thought herself thin. Nightline's Juju Chang explains.
Is this the new weight loss secret? Tricking your mind into thinking you had gastric bypass? Imagine instantly craving healthy foods instead of junk.
All I wanted was spinach. It was the craziest feeling in the whole wide world.
That's what happened to Julie Evans, the overwhelmed mom of two little ones who used to weigh 287 pounds.
I was the biggest skeptic whatsoever.
And there's reason to be skeptical, because the 35-year-old says the trick to shedding 140 pounds was hypnosis.
I haven't had fast food since. I don't even crave it.
But back in 2006, she ate fast food and junk food every day. It wasn't until a vacation to Hawaii that she realized she was too embarrassed to show her body. It was time for a change.
I'm like, this is holding me back from living.
Her mom convinced her to try hypnosis. Skeptical, Julie went to a seminar featuring hypnotherapist Rena Greenberg.
We have a lot of old patterns that are bombarding the mind, and what we're doing is sort of rewriting the script.
Rena says she has clients visualize pushing a plate away because you're no longer hungry, or going to the gym instead of binging on cookies. Julie says it changed the way she ate after just one session.
I would pause and think about what I'm putting inside of me.
Still, critics say it won't work for everyone.
But it's not like you're saying hypnosis is a crock.
Not at all. Not at all.
But that you're just not, this is unproven.
It's unproven and it doesn't work for all. And the studies do show you have to believe it's going to work for it to work.
Now she's going to the gym for the first time in her life and listens to hypnosis CDs when she feels she's getting off track. She's kept the weight off for years. And to the skeptics, she says, don't judge till you've tried it.
I do think you have to have an open mind and you have to be willing to listen and be open-minded.
For Good Morning America, Juju Chang, ABC News, New York.